let's temporarily disable your Instagram account. First, the most important thing is you can't disable your account from within the Instagram app because it doesn't have this option. So you have to log into your account using a browser like Google Chrome. To start, open your browser. Then go to www.instagram.com/accounts/login/. Now enter your email and password to login. Then scroll down and tap login. Here, I don't want to save my information. Tap the profile icon in the bottom right corner. Now tap Edit Profile. Then scroll down. Tap Temporarily Disable My Account. Then scroll down. Select one of the reasons from the drop-down menu. Here you have to re-enter your password. Now scroll down. Tap Temporarily Disable Account. Then just tap Yes in the pop-up window. That's it.